here's a parking lot that's just been built, and look at the space there is in there. I don't know how they could even call out a parking lot. I can barely get in there and pull any snow up. So I got my new cutting edge installed. Working like a charm. How tight it is. 6 inches from these cars. And I've got my box scraper on the back. I took the snowblower off for having that. I can really pull snow out of tight spots. The snowblower is great for moving snowbanks, but not anything else. So we're supposed to get 10 centimeters, but we didn't get 10. It's barely snowed 3, maybe 4 centimeters in the last 5-6 hours. So maybe we'll get 10, but it doesn't look like we will. So it's afternoon, mid-afternoon. People are about to leave, and I'm trying to scrape the parking lot so they don't pack the snow. Cutting edge gives me I can use the end plates again. I was getting to the point where I couldn't use them anymore because they would just trip all the time. As the cutting edge wears down, the end plates are closer to the ground, and they catch. They're designed to flip up with the springs. That's what they do. They flip up and lose all the snow. End plates and the box scraper, it's like having 3 tractors in one. I can pull snow out of areas, I can back up and push it in, I can put the end plates down, I can angle the snow to the left or right with the end plates up. It's a pretty versatile machine. It's pretty big, but it's very versatile. You can do a lot of things. And there's a lot of roads here, and that's the reason why I have these hydraulic end plates. If it was only parking lots here, I'd just get manual end plates. I wouldn't even flip them up very often. Well, maybe never. So, and that's why my truck has no end plates on it. For the road. It'd be really fast, a lot faster and better to do parking lots with them, but there's a turkey. There's a brand new cutting edge, 2-piece. I had to cut the middle. I had to cut. I took an 11-foot cutting edge and I cut it in 2 4.5-foot pieces. So. Okay, I'm gonna go salt a bit. that hill here in a corner, so I'm gonna lay lots of salt down. To do, and then I'm leaving. I'll come back really early in the morning, 3 o'clock or 2 o'clock, depending on how much snow or how much more snow we get. So far it really hasn't amounted to very much, and I don't think we're gonna get what they're forecasting, but I could be wrong. We could get a lot more. I haven't looked at the radar since early this morning, and it's now after 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, I think I can go. Place is looking pretty good now. Salted everything, and the roads are starting to melt there a little bit. See? Right down the middle. So, I'm out of here. I'm going. Alright, they're all going home. I'm going home too.